problem where they want to know if they presented you with a valid probability distribution. So I copied it over into Excel just to make it a little easier on us. So what this table is it's got a column of x and a column of p of x. So th this is a random variable x, and these are the values that that random variable could assume, 1 through 5. And next to each one of these is the probability. So the way you read this is the probability that x is 1 is 0.0082. The probability that x is 2 is 0.2377, and so on. Now, there's two conditions that have to be met in order for this to be a valid probability distribution. First, all the probabilities, the p of x column, they all have to be between 0 and 1 inclusive. And if you look, they all are between 0 and 1. And then the second condition that has to be met is that these have to add up to exactly 1, these probabilities. So the way I check that in Excel is I just go to the bottom of that column. I go over to this little sum thing up in the upper right corner, and I say sum, and I say enter, and I got a 0.9009 right there. See it? So that's close to 1, but it is not exactly 1. So you would say, no, this is not a valid probability distribution. So that's how you do these problems.